Millia Islamia will give a translation to the lecture which was delivered before you.
Assalamu alaikum. I will give a very brief account what Mr. Salhi has said in English. He started his speech that why I translated Risale-i Nur from Turkish language to Arabic language. He described that by coincidence he was visiting Turkey as a tourist. He saw students of Nur. They were talking to him and he found that these people, even if they do not know Arabic language, they do not know how to recite the Quran very well, but they were having much faith, iman in them. So these things attracted them. And he saw that when they were walking, he saw that Quran is walking alive. So he was very much impressed from the students of Nur. So he started asking, how did you acquire these qualities? They said that we have read Risale-i Nur in Turkish. So he collected all the Risale-i Nur and he came back to Iraq. And it took nearly 12 years to translate all the Risale-i Nur into Arabic language. When he brought the Risale-i Nur to Iraq, whenever any friend visited him, he used to decide to read from that. These people were also very much impressed because these were the new thoughts. They also wanted to acquire these new thoughts about the Islam, because it is a quality of Islam that everybody wants to know ki who is his Lord, what is the Akhirah, what is the Rasul. So these questions which invade us everyone, so it was very inquisitive for everyone. So he started doing the translation of Risale-i Nur. And in the 12-year period, he has been able to translate all the Risale-i Nur, which is more than 130 letters. And it goes into more than 6,000 pages. And all the Risale-i Nur, it deals with the Qur'ani verses. In every Risala, in every letter, you will find an ayah, and which has been described or translated in new manner. So if you read this one, your iman, your faith will increase into God. And these were the things which took him into this mission, and he started doing. He's Iraqi and he knows the Turkish, and he has done a great service to this mission. So this was the brief account of what Mr. Salehi said in Arabic. Assalamu alaikum. Thank you very much.